No AI is not going to put your business out of business. It's the middle, but how are we asking the right questions and identifying the right business strategy so that we know precisely which AI tools to use, or at least to look for, to help us? So back to the complex questions, how can I 2x my output and 50% have a 50% reduction in my input in any given task? So I said a lot there, but can we unpack that a little bit?
Yeah. And so I love this whole thing about we're throwing problems that it's like I said to somebody, you know, that story, I shouldn't go there, but it's like, you're the answer to a question no one asked. Right. And so it's really cool and seems magic. And when you get it, you say, wow, this could be a part of everything. So I got to get it.